And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today,
Brazil against.
First time around for these two countries in the group stage here at the 2023 World Cup. It's Brazil versus Panama.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Brazil, Oman. So Brazil, Oman against Panama, Oman between the match. So this match playing from FIFA 23 gameplay match. Welcome back again, another match.
And the game begins. Caroline Camiles. Is it going to be?
It's a nice chance. What a great and excellent start now, Brazil. So lead in a 1-0. Absolutely fine start. Mind-blowing start. Great start, Brazil.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Hernandez. Crossing opportunity. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Electing to cross into the centre. Right over for now, it seems. Via Zanerato. Brazil now in a potentially dangerous position. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Such a nice defense.
This looks promising. Oh, a golden opportunity for them.
Such a nice shot and great goal. So Panama. Very, very nice goal. It's going now 1-0. What a nice goal, such a great shot, great goal for Brazil, one Panama.
They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
A very nice comeback from Panama, it's going on 1-1.
They've leveled it at 1-1 here. Tamires. Now with Caroline. Something out the
danger. Really, really nice defense.
Well, she keeps moving.
Nice chance, great shot, and absolutely great goal. To Brazil, another great goal, so lead now 2-1.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent, one and two touch passing, clever movement and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Marta Cox. Gonzalez. Poor pass under no real pressure. Zanerato. Marta. Really bright looking attack. Good defending at the end, and danger averted for now. Marta Cox. Mills. The pass could do damage.
Oh, great pass. Nice job.
And possibilities here.
What a nice chance miss. Brazil.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
End of the first half, Brazil lead now 2-1.
So the second half underway, and Brazil have the lead, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Well-timed tackle. Mills. Real chance!
Nice chance, but great chance with such a great goal behind.
Let's see about the delivery, and they deal with the threat this time.
Good chance, Brazil, Brazil, Brazil.
Wow,
what a nice goal. So third goal, so Brazil lead now 3-1 in the final.
When the ball changes hands is so quick and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Salazar. Gonzalez. Mills. Gonzalez on the ball.
Nice chance, Mills.
You're absolutely right. That was never troubling the goalkeeper, was it?
Caroline. Gaze. Marta. Possession one.
Well, there it is. Brazil have controlled the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. They're pressing.
Wonderful chance! What a fantastic shot. So lead now Brazil 4-1 against Panama. What a nice shot.
Well, let's look at this again.
So Brazil lead now 4-1.
Wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then what a strike. That's it with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the action continues, and it's been a thorough masterclass from Brazil so far. You do sense it's a question of how many. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. 15 minutes left for play. Salazar. Christopher Cox.
Panama, great chance, but such a nice save.
She made it far too straightforward for the keeper.
Well, what a wasted opportunity that is. She has to do better there.
Marta. On to Caroni.
Brazil. Oh, my God, what a nice chance, miss.
Just wanted to get it out of there. Room to maneuver on the wing. And is she going to score from here?
Wow, what a great try, Panama, but such a nice chance missed to score now 4-1.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And intercepts again. And full time.
Such a great and excellent win the match, Brazil. 4-1 win against Panama.
Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was invented and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Oh,